let's see how this one goes. Ah! So you're hiding there. I'd best watch where I roll, because if I'm not careful, I will be rolling into that pit and towards my death. I've dealt with the immediate number. But that doesn't mean that I've wiped them all out. Ah, that door leads to the boss of this mini dungeon. I'm exercising caution as we don't know what's hiding on the ceiling or in the walls. As I just demonstrated. Well, that's new. Explosive projectiles this time. Thankfully, I have a bow that can reach that far. Yes, I noticed that as well. No ambush from them. That looks like trouble. An open room. And by the ears, you might want to look up. A lot of the main villains, they tend to avoid looking up. Even their minions didn't bother to look up. You know, the kind that are employed not for their minds, but their unquestioning loyalty. Yes. Much like autocrats, prefer loyal followers rather than smart ones. As in, those that could actually be of help. Well, if the lever is anywhere, it likely involves this room and... look up. I didn't like the idea of those spikes in the ceiling. Yes, I could see that. Well, there's something up there. And before I figure out how this works... And I have just figured out how it works. It raises when... someone steps on it. I suspect if I stay too long, I get mashed on the ceilings, on the wall. I can see a problem here. How does it get back there? Ow! Oh, a damn goof! Bunny ears, do you have any idea how much that hurts? In fact, if it weren't for the fact that my world is operates differently from yours, that first spike mashing would have killed me. You had better figure this out before the flasks run out. Ow! Ow! Here's an idea. How about you jump on it? Wait for it to rise, and as it's falling, well, moving down, you run towards the way out. So you are. You are capable of paying attention. But there's still no lever. And without that, there's no way of opening that door to whatever the boss is. considering that there are messages down here. It did look a bit suspicious, didn't it? Yes, might as well pick up what we can. And yes, I can see. Well, they're not stone imps. So it does make a change, just a bit. And they keep coming back. Bunny ears, it might be an idea to pick up anything that can be picked up at the bed. Find the way out. Because they are never going to stop coming. I'm thinking these zombies are... Ow! I think some of them are girls. Never had a point. Bunny ears. Get out of here. Yes, pick up that grave globe of wards. Yes. And hope that they can't climb this ladder to falls. Because if they can, it'll make things more complicated. But one thing that isn't going to be complicated is that lever. Because now the door. Just had to come hit me. No matter. I need to replenish my flasks anyway. Because I don't know what I'm up against, but it's safe to have as much as possible. Ah, there. No, it might work better if you timed it so that you hit that in to make it fall down to its death. Speaking of which, Yes, I know. Can't believe that works. Right. Place your bets, viewers. How long will Bunny Ears last until he gets me killed? Oh. So... that's how to make this hard. Well, you have the right idea, you just need to get rid of the imps. Then there are no distractions. Ow! No, not that one. Good. Now all that remains is to focus on this Urge Burial Watch. Yeah, might as well use up FP. Right. Yes. Yes, three heads, three mouths. Three trails of flame. Yes, we did. Remember that, did you? Well. This is best risk avoiding getting hit by this. So, I can give you that. I know some of you might be saying, why make me see? Spirit ashes, I heard you call it. Well, that is a good thing. Not for this. That could have gotten a lot worse, and believe me, it did. The attempts that you didn't see, they were even more pathetic than the ones that you did see. And now to help those that are unable to do this on their own.
Greetings, I am Karl Kaninleder. Yes, one of us shall make the other a lesser target. Use that time wisely. It can attack one of us, but not both of us, if we are sufficient. Distant. Keep delivering fire! I shall make sure that you're able to do so. We are victorious! You force well.
Well, bunny ears, you have certainly the right idea with making me stronger, and that is seeking out sufficiently powerful foes and defeating them. Not enough to make me stronger. So, I think we know what we need to do now, don't we? Do some exploring. And also kill some animals for crafting it. Well, we need to replenish the arrow setup. Fletched arrows, we know what we need for those. Light pinions for birds. And that great dragonfly head, that's needed for that which neutralizes poison. There's no danger of the big rabbit wielder appearing, whatever it is. Yes, turning, that can be a problem. Oh!
Right, now that we've got that out of the way, back to exploring and hunting. That one was unsuccessful. And that's a kind of repetitive. And yes, the glowy skulls with the golden runes. That is something to pick up on the way. It might not be much, but it eventually adds up, doesn't it? And yes, this is inactive because I have already found the catacombs that it's meant to point to. Oh yes. And as for this tower, of what's needed, but it's waiting till next time. It could also wait until I have someone better at fighting than whoever's making me do this. Yes, he still needs to. Anyway, as I was saying, the three wise beasts are these spectral tortoises. Yes, that was just figured out, but the problem is, where are the other two? Well, that could be figured out, along with finding another mini dungeon or dungeon here. Hopefully by the time exploration is completed, the main problem will be the skill of whoever's making me fight. And yes, I know. That's the problem, isn't it? something new. And
a new status. I'd best be more careful about it. As these rats are certainly different. Whoever lived here is either not living now, or they're not the same as they used to. Those that suffered from irreparable damage. Ah, more blood roses. Oh, no, they're a different kind of flower. It will still have some use. Yes, these woods are certainly rat-infested. I have Yelah. Yes, this works better if you slash the right direction. That is how mounted combat works. Yes, they can cause me pain, but these frenzied people. Their attacks are so telegraphed, you could make a message out of them. And that's something that does not exist. As this is a world filled with magic, and I should know, I wield it on a rudimentary level compared to others. And this church is unlikely to be like the others. And not just because of it being rat infested. And that is the big one. Well, that certainly had a lot of annoyance, but at last the rewards can be reaped. And oh, so that is, of course, the flame of frenzy, the sacred tear. Yes, this shall make my blast even more effective at. Replenishing what I've lost.
yes, at some point I will need to do the mind stat. As FP goes away quickly, especially with the more FP intensive spell. Now these this village is not what I would call friendly place, so I best get rid of the infestation of frenzied rats. That is why I should avoid also using the flame of frenzy. Because anything that could turn a sane man into this is best of all. Ah yes, the mist forgot. Oh, so you want to do that. You're not the only one with the ability to deliver ranged death. Frankly, Frankie is invested. That's one of his best decisions. Yes, it's been known to happen. In fact, it's made a certain place turn into a ski. Really need to work on a better way of killing birds for flight enemies. Because as it has been demonstrated, a number of times, get it wrong and you'll get in killed. And I would prefer not to do that if I can help. Which, of course, I can't always do. I wonder, could we get up to that watchtower using what you just demonstrated? I'm not sure, but it might be worth trying that. When you're not in the middle of doing anything and don't have a lot of rooms, in which case it would lower the risk considerably.